Here he comes. And his opponents, first from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Boss.
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story.
The odds don't get any worse for this superstar. They are facing three opponents in tonight's handicap match.
This superstar is either going to succeed against all odds or fall prey to a brutal beating.
I need to tell you which outcome I want to see.
And Sekou! He switches it back around.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Well measured.
The thing about handicap matches is now more than ever you have to have that smash mouth, ground and pound mentality. Obviously, the mental aspect of the game is necessary, but bruised force can do a lot for you in this situation.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
This is what he feeds off of.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Cinched in. Snap mandrel.
Big opportunity for him now.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Impact. He's starting to struggle here.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Another one. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
And here come the punches.
Oh, my! Counters with an elbow right into the face. Oh, my God.
Delivers a knee.
Hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is an
abdominal stretch.
That's one way to get out of it.
Tag.
attacking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
From the top.
Sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we